All right, Churchill, that was some pretty good driving. You held a nice consistent speed in the slalom. You didn't use any death paw on the steering wheel. However, you did hit a few cones, and you might want to not hit the corner workers next time.